We've got an Anne Murray song now, haven't we? Anne Murray.
If you say so.
Do you know Anne Murray?
No.
Canadian singer. A bit like Karen Carpenter, but probably a little bit more country than Karen Carpenter, I guess. The song we're going to do was her biggest hit. Right?
Is that why you've got your country hat on? Because it's a country song.
Well, Elvis did it as well, this song. So I don't know whether we're going to do the Elvis version or are we going to do the Anne Murray version.
Well, I don't sound like either. So we're doing the paper kite.
Nikki Finney.
No, not the Nikki Finney.
The Nikki Finney version. When I first got married, I tell you all my secrets on here, don't I? When I first got married.
Not secrets for much longer.
Well, just before we got married, actually. And I said, oh, your name's going to be Nikki Finney. Nikki Finney. I said, I don't like that. And the kids started saying it to wind her up, didn't they?
Mm-hmm.
But you're used to it now, aren't you? Nikki Finney.
I prefer Nicola Finney. But no one ever calls me Nicola, ever.
I used to. Anyway, Nicola Finney is now going to sing Snowbird.